Hello and welcome to Start It Up. Today, we'll tell you about planning or journaling and how it can be an interesting business idea. Journaling is one of the most up-and-coming millennial trend. Today, anyone between the age of 16 to 35 or even more probably owns a journal or wants to get into the habit of journaling. So naturally, it is quite an interesting space to be in. Some famous online personalities who promote journaling include Rega Jha, BuzzFeed India's former editor. She has close to 80,000 Instagram followers who trace her every move. Alicia Souza is also a big name in this space. Among many other stationery products, Souza creates a yearly planner and sells them to her Instagram followers and also through other platforms such as Amazon. Apart from creating planners, Souza also partners with brands to create funny campaigns to attract young followers. American social media influencers are the ones who popularize journaling. A planner is nothing but a small diary which helps you keep track of anything you want. It can show you how much time you are spending actually working rather than pretending to work. How many times have you attended your yoga classes in a month? Or maybe writing down three things you are grateful about every morning. Maybe time management or noting down your mental health. The idea is to be aware of how a person is utilizing the day. Also, with the advent of mental health awareness, many therapists recommend journaling. It is a way to put the thought on paper and get it out of your mind. Naturally, millennials who watch and breathe social media have got attracted to this method, creating more and more demand for it. Getting into this business is not very difficult. All you need is some creativity and a little bit of marketing strategy. If you design your own planner, then manufacturing one would cost anywhere between ₹100 to ₹400. Internet is your best friend in this space. Sharing among your friends and family will help you attract a lot of customers. At the same time, you could advertise your product on social media platforms. Facebook and Instagram advertisements cost varies and should be about 10 to 15% of your total revenue. Shipping cost would be anywhere between ₹40 or ₹50 for half a kg parcel. And if you're offering cash on delivery, then the delivery would add around ₹70 to ₹80. If you become a regular customer, then you can crack a deal with platforms such as FedEx or DTDC and bring the shipping cost down. If you decide to sell through online marketplaces such as Amazon and Flipkart, their commissions also needs to be taken into consideration. Apart from that, 18 to 20% of GST also needs to be taken into consideration before you price your final product. A sweet selling price spot is between ₹1,000 to ₹1,200. The prices go as high as ₹2,000, but completely depends on your customer base and product quality. And the best part, you can do all of this out of your home. A dedicated office space is not necessarily required unless the operation becomes large. Apart from yearly planner, you can create a seasonal planner or subject planners as well. This business seems to have potential as you are reaching out to about almost 30% of India's population. Do tell us if you like this video, and for more, log on to www.entrepreneur.com.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.